millennium. Well, now for the story of the two brothers and their cousins from the south of France who began as the wandering minstrels of gypsy music. They then began adding influences from North Africa and South America and suddenly found themselves in the album charts all across Europe. They're the Gypsy Kings, and they're this week's Inside Track.
It's in
our blood, you know. It's like we were born with guitars.
Por el amor de una mujer. Que no llegara a comprender.
The rumba flamenca is something they learned themselves, kids. It's really a rumba. It's like coming from Africa and then went to Cuba and came back through Spain. And they saw the girls dance on the rumba. They said, this is good music. And then the Kings developed that style and added more rock elements by bringing drums, bass, and keyboard. And so it moved to be a little more rock, but the style is really called rumba flamenca. That's really their special thing, is that rumba rhythm that everybody loves the groove of and gets to get up and dance.
The Gypsy Kings language combines Spanish Catalan, French Patois, and the Gypsy dialect of Southwest France. And there's a musical message behind many of their songs.
To have peace in the world and to live with happiness and to pick up the good things and the bad things and make them...
Que tout le monde soit bien avec,
Everybody should be good with everyone.
They sing about their heritage and the nomadic principle of freedom to travel from place to place without boundaries or borders.
La vie gitane, c'est d'être en famille.
It's based on family, groupment of families living together, community of gypsies living together, living in campments, people pulling out guitars, creating music together. It's really mostly this in the freedom that it gives them to move around when they want, to go from one place to the other, move the caravans, and live like that.
The Gypsy Kings have taken their music on the road to all parts of the world. As they've traveled, they picked up new musical influences and absorbed them into their own developing sound.
Le jazz, le rock, presque toutes les musiques. On aime bien toutes les musiques.
Lots of music.
On s'attaque à tout.
Mainly jazz, rock. I mean, they've been also traveling South America, the rest of the world, Arabia, Saudi, and places like that. They've picked up influence in Arabic music, in Latin, in salsa. They're interested in Cuban music, they love Cuban music, so that's maybe a next, you know, influence that's going to come into their style.
As the Gypsy Kings have been influenced by other musical cultures, they too have influenced a new generation of flamenco artists to continue the tradition.
I guess I was about 18 or 19, and I was visiting my dad, who lives in Arles, in the south of France, and he was playing me their record, and we thought, wow, that's great, I love it, you know, just a wall of guitars. Anyway, the record ended, and I remember we heard what we thought was somebody else playing the same record, coming from the roof above our heads. So we quickly climbed the stairs to my father's roof, and there on the neighbor's roof was this big gypsy party going on, and they finished their song, and my dad quickly handed me my guitar and said, strum, you know, so I strummed, and they all turned, and, Allez! You know, next thing I know, we were invited to a jamboree with the Gypsy Kings. It was great. We had a great time.